and let everyone have a good day today. In Jesus' name, amen.